The area that I work in is in printed solar. So for the past 25 years, I have been working on developing technology based around these plastics that we can print, and we can print electronic devices. The first electronic device that we printed was a solar cell, but it was tiny, Heidi. It was a tiny little plastic thing. Since then, we have developed the ability to manufacture these printed solar cells at scale. And as they used to say on Blue Peter, here's one I prepared earlier. This, to show you, is one of our printed solar cells. I mean, you know what a solar cell is, don't you? It's hard, it's rigid, made of glass, weighs about 15 or 20 kilograms per square meter. No. That's a solar cell, right? It's flexible, it's lightweight, and we can print at extraordinarily low cost. So imagine a world, imagine a planet where every building in every city has this on its roof, on its wall. Imagine what that will do for renewable energy generation. And the key here is that we can generate electricity at extraordinarily low cost because it's extremely cheap to manufacture. Not only that, but we've also developed the ability to completely recycle these panels. We can clean them off and start again. Exciting, huh?
This is amazing. Can I take it home?
No.